What's up, guys? Nerds and a Pizza here. I'm back bringing you guys another gameplay commentary. And today, what we have is the second nuclear of this quick little series of a whole bunch of nuclears to celebrate 250 subscribers. We are at 260 subscribers now. Thank you guys so much. And quickly, before we start, I'd just like to give a couple shout outs. First to Mr. MG for recording again. And to Cappy Dom too, who makes my thumbnails. Thanks a lot, they're really nice. It really attracts the audience, and yeah. So what you guys are watching in the background is a 32 Gunstreak on the map Cargo, using the MP7 Fast Mag Grip, my favorite gun probably. Not my favorite gun, I mean. I have AN-94 and PDW with more kills than this, but this is my third most used weapon. And I really like this gun, I use it a lot. I have like 3 or 4 nuclears with it so far. And in this gameplay, as you see, I'm running Orbital Canine Swarm, and I get 88 kills, 6 deaths, as well as the nuclear. And my teammates who I were playing with, Function YT and Phillipinestar, they also both got nuclears this game, so it was a good team game. Phillipinestar got a 32 gun streak, and Function YT actually ends up getting a 61 gun streak. So, yeah, it's a really impressive game. I'll put both their links in the descriptions. Thanks, guys. That was a great game. And, yeah, so quickly, let's get right into the topic, which is balancing schoolwork with YouTube. So, school starts tomorrow, and I have a bunch of gameplay saved up already, and because I've been grinding for the past couple days on PS3 trying to get as much gameplays as possible for YouTube, because like I said, when school starts I'm going to be very busy. Like I have a bunch of things that I'm going to be doing. I have soccer practice and doing some baseball, doing some goalie clinics for soccer. And yeah, so basically, here's a couple tips for balancing your schoolwork with YouTube. So what I'm going to try to do is I'm going to go to school, and when I get home, I'm going to try to finish all of my homework right away, get it done, do a good job of it, and then after that, I'll think about YouTube. If it's a day where I upload, I'll get on the computer, get everything ready, and get it uploaded, because I don't want to be up too late doing YouTube videos on school days, but anyways, I will just go on, do my homework quickly, and try to do that. And some other good tips that you could use, maybe just focus first primarily on school. And like, if there's one time where you have lots of homework and you know it's one of your upload days and you think, oh no, I'm not going to be able to upload today, it's been like 2 or 3 days. Well, what you can do is you could just post something small, like maybe a tiny clip that you have, like an epic clip for something, or you could post like anything new that you have, like channel art or intro or something like that. Just something to keep your subscribers active, something that will help you out. And yeah, so that's another thing you can do. And I think the final thing that goes along with this is just making sure you stay balanced with both, because like I said, if you want to remain active like I do on with my YouTube, I just want to keep posting videos every 2 to 3 days, and I'm going to try my very best to do what I just said, balancing the schoolwork first, get it all done, and then focus on YouTube, because I just want to keep this channel going. So 2 to 3 days, that's going to be my goal. I'm going to upload 2 to 3 days, like I said, and I have lots of gameplay saved up so far, and on the weekends will be mainly my only chance to get gameplays, because I won't have much other time on the weekdays. And yeah, so that's almost about it for the commentary. I'm going to leave you guys with some music. It is Logic, and yeah, it's a really nice song. You probably guys all know it. It's called Set the Tone. And yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this gameplay. 32 gun streak on Cargo, and I leave you guys with a replay, or not a replay, but the part where Phillipinestar and Function YT get their nuclears. And that's about it. I'll see you guys in my next video. I'm out. Peace. Friendly
orbital visa online. I don't want to rule or conquer anyone. I should like to help everyone if possible. Jew, Gentile, black man, white. We all want to help one another. Human beings are like that. We want to live by each other's happiness, not by each other's misery. We don't want to hate and despise one another. In this world, there's room for everyone, and the good earth is rich and can provide for everyone. The way of life can be free and beautiful, but we have lost the way. Greed has poisoned men's souls. Sinatra shot you, goddamn you.
You did what you want? Logic.
You are watching a master.
You have interfered with our affairs for the last time.
Many men wish to acquire fame for the wrong reasons. Fans telling me never change, but it's hard to fight the seasons. They hear me on the radio and now they yelling treason, cause logic giving the mainstream verses like Ephesians. But I never sacrifice my lyrics or my flow. There's a time and place for everything, so what the fuck you yelling for? The fame hit me quicker than previously determined. Rap pack, real all the time, fuck a vermin. Motivated by money, sex, drugs, and violence, cause the era that we live in, it was built upon defiance. What we need is alliance, but y'all don't really hear me though. So hip-hop's a chariot and logic's finna carry it. Stallion, coming for they necks like a medallion. Medallion, straight out of Sierra Leone, motherfuckers, it's on. I'm under your skin like cortisone. 99% of these motherfuckers is bullshit. But I'm on that bullshit, Michael Jordan, cutting records after the show in my hotel while I'm torn. Yeah, and I ain't even 23, but my bank account can vouch I'm ballin' like an MVP. Yes, it's me, L-O-G, I see I'm reppin' MD. Now what the fuck is a vacation? I see no satisfaction. I work 12 hours a day, every day with no distraction. 7 days a week and 12 hours, that's a lazy day. Gone 74 hours with no sleep, call that a crazy day.
As you see, my Jedi powers are far beyond you.
This is manhunting, I ain't stopping till y'all apprehended. Many years I have attended and finally been commended for keeping it real. So finger fuck whoever I've offended now. Pull out the Mac and watch them freeze like PCs. I'm Celsius, never graduated, so fuck degrees. I educate them with ease, however, listen to please. Don't knock that last line, school, it just wasn't for me. We all different. We all different. And I'm here to make a killing, so say hello to the villain. Cause in this day that we living in, the nice guys finish last. I'm blowing up, guess you could say I'm having a blast.